First, go to Ubuntu.com website and download the Ubuntu 18.04 ISO file. It is under Ubuntu Desktop. Open up Oracle VirtualBox. Create a new virtual machine. Give it a name, and set type to Linux, and version to Ubuntu 64-bit. Set the RAM amount, make it about half of your system RAM. Go to Settings. Go to Storage, then click on Empty. On the right, click the disk icon, then click the first option. Select the Ubuntu ISO file. Click OK. Start the virtual machine. On the bottom, click the monitor icon and select your preferred resolution. Select Install Ubuntu. Select your language. It won't erase your physical drive. Press Install now. Press Continue. Select your country. Give it a username and a password. Wait for it to finish. It may take a while. Click Restart now, and wait for VirtualBox to restart. All done. Please subscribe.